The biggest deadlift of the competition back to his own name.